I suffered from bleeding gums for years before I found the treatment that worked. I explain more about that on our site. Simply click the link below the video to find out more.
The Gum Doctor Remedy consists of a few simple but very powerful plant extracts, which kill the bacteria in your mouth on contact. You simply rub a few drops of these extracts into your gums 3 or 4 times a day, and your bleeding gums will be gone in less than a week. Use Gum Doctor now and again to kill off any bacteria that is in your mouth. You will still need to keep an eye on any plaque buildup and get it scraped off if you need to.
I suffered from bleeding gums for years before I found the treatment that worked. I explain more about that on our site. Simply click the link below the video to find out more. I suffered from bleeding gums for years before I found the treatment that worked. I explain more about that on our site. Simply click the link below the video to find out more.
The Gum Doctor Remedy consists of a few simple but very powerful plant extracts, which kill the bacteria in your mouth on contact. You simply rub a few drops of these extracts into your gums 3 or 4 times a day, and your bleeding gums will be gone in less than a week. Use Gum Doctor now and again to kill off any bacteria that is in your mouth. You will still need to keep an eye on any plaque buildup and get it scraped off if you need to.
I suffered from bleeding gums for years before I found the treatment that worked. I explain more about that on our site. Simply click the link below the video to find out more. I suffered from bleeding gums for years before I found the treatment that worked. I explain more about that on our site. Simply click the link below the video to find out more.
The Gum Doctor Remedy consists of a few simple but very powerful plant extracts, which kill the bacteria in your mouth on contact. You simply rub a few drops of these extracts into your gums 3 or 4 times a day, and your bleeding gums will be gone in less than a week. Use Gum Doctor now and again to kill off any bacteria that is in your mouth. You will still need to keep an eye on any plaque buildup and get it scraped off if you need to.
I suffered from bleeding gums for years.